I had a pageant fiasco when I was younger. Of course, I mentioned baton twirling as my talent, and that being fire-ended baton, I did accidentally set my hair on fire one time during a performance. It was traumatic.
I was there that day. But, you know, she shined, and she made it through, and she won. And if you'd like me to answer that question, I guess, I don't think I ever did anything wrong.